delight to be here learning all together. I wanted to start with a question. The question is this: what would it take to ensure that all displaced young people have access to learning that enables them to feel a sense of belonging and prepares them to help build more peaceful and equitable futures?